of value map to you today. I think our first question was, who are we focusing this on? And we've picked a new business entrepreneur who has a green business plan and is looking for a place to set up. So we're going to focus on that person. And we feel Antwerp would be a great city because of its new innovations and the future-focused green sustainability plan that it has.
Our value map, we've decided to take the approach of a tourist map for designers, so to say. A map that can take you on a tour around the city and show you on the face value of things, okay, what's actually happening in the city, who's taking the initiative, who's behind it, what are the sources. It's a guide map with different layers, and depending on how interested you are, how deep you want to go, you can go for the quick sightseeing tour, just taking pictures, or you can take a deep dive, go in, explore the city, every nook and cranny, get lost along the way a bit, and learn everything there is to know about Hamburg.